In the town of Shadi Khan in Pakistan's Punjab region, mourners gathered to pray for a provincial minister killed in a militant attack. Punjab Home Minister Shuja Khanzada was killed on August 16th in a double suicide bombing that collapsed the roof of a building where he was meeting with local residents. At least 17 other people were killed. Lashkar-e-Jhangvi, a Sunni militant group with ties to Al-Qaeda, claimed responsibility for the attack.